going to join the Wishtrend, not the flaw campaign. I'm Yurin and here is my real skin. I'm not flawless. I may look flawless from 1 meter away, but if you are near my skin, you probably see a lot of flaw. My freckles over here, freckles over here, and acne holes, dented holes, and still some blue fungal acne pimples that I still have. And that is actually okay. It took me more than 10 years to just get here. I am, but I'm really good with the progress I have. I do not go for procedures or also facials, so I consider it an achievement to be able to choose products suitable for my own skin and achieve it that way. So do not feel depressed or down just because you have some acne or pimples on your face, because that is just a skin condition and it's like an illness that can go away with the right product and also changes in your lifestyle. Having a flawless skin should not be your end goal, because yes, we do see the flawless skin on Instagram because there are filters, people go for procedures, weekly procedures. It's okay if you have the financial ability to do so, but if you don't, it's okay to have some sort of flaws on your skin. It's not a life-threatening situation, and it shouldn't be the end goal to get a flawless skin like Corinne. I review skincare products and to some people, I should have flawless skin, right? Nope, I do not, and sometimes when I choose the wrong products to try, I break out and it's an endless cycle. Not flawless. I never really have flawless skin because I still have this dental hole on my skin, but it's okay. Be confident in your own skin, and it's alright. Do not feel compelled that you have to cover up your skin with makeup all the time just because of one or two pimples on your face. I used to when my skin was so bad, and it irritated my skin even more, but now I realize that nobody actually even noticed even if I have, you know, some sort of acne on my jaw. Nobody actually cares about it, not just because I was these 2 years I'm wearing mask, but a few years before that. Have a healthy lifestyle. Learn some skincare ingredients. Choosing the right products for your skin, and learn to love yourself. Having a little flaw on your face is actually not a flaw. It is actually making who you really are. And to some people, having some sort of holes on the skin is actually the sign of you having a fight, a battle with your acne. So I think it's okay. And in reality, nobody actually looks at your face like 1 centimeter away. People look at you from 1 meter away, which is enough to see flawless skin. I think that's what I want to say. And for most of my videos, I actually don't really wear foundations or powder. I just do my eyeliner, makeup, and also lip. That's it. Thank you for listening to me. Do watch my other videos, and thank you.